FileZilla Pro Series. In this video, we'll teach you how to change the user interface settings of FileZilla and FileZilla Pro. In this tutorial, you will learn how to change the user interface settings of FileZilla and FileZilla Pro. Launch FileZilla or FileZilla Pro. The layout setting allows you to change to position of the both local and remote folders and files lists. The classic layout is the default FileZilla layout. Directories at the top, files at the bottom, local directories and files on the left side, and remote directories and files on the right side. With the Explorer layout, the directory trees are positioned to the left of the file lists, just like in Windows Explorer. The widescreen layout puts directories and files, both local and remote, in the same row. The blackboard layout is similar to the widescreen layout, but the local directory tree stays on the left side and the remote directory tree stays on the right side. Both file lists stay in the middle. The message log position option changes the position of the message log. The default option is to show it above files and directories lists. It can be moved next to the transfer queue. Or it can be a tab in the queue panel. By selecting the Minimize to Tray option, when minimized, FileZilla is located in the system tray. Use the startup configuration to define how FileZilla starts, either normally or showing the site manager, or restoring the tabs and reconnecting. The next option defines what happens when starting a connection while already connected to that. With the default option, ask for action. FileZilla asks if the new connection has to be opened in a new tab, or if the current connection needs to be closed and the new connection has to be opened in the same tab. With the Select Connect option, the new connection is opened in a new tab. In this case, the new connection is opened in the current tab and the existing connection gets closed. The transfer queue speed shows the average speed. By selecting the Focus Display Momentary option, we'll show the current transfer speed. In this video, you learned how to change the user interface settings of FileZilla and FileZilla Pro. FileZilla Pro is fast and reliable. Plus, it supports a variety of other cloud protocols: Amazon S3, Microsoft Azure, Google Cloud Storage, Google Drive, Dropbox, Microsoft OneDrive, Amazon EC2, Backblaze B2, and WebDAV. Are your website files ready to go? Time to get your copy of FileZilla Pro. Go to FileZillaPro.com and buy it with confidence. See you at the next video of the FileZilla Pro series.